Good evening, friends. As the mayor of the city of Weston, it gives me great pleasure here this evening to be a part of St. Catherine Drexel's special occasion, joined by Commissioner Brown, Commissioner Foyer, and Commissioner Jaffe. Tonight, indeed, is a celebration of the work that has been done and continues to be done by the people of this parish, the families of St. Catherine Drexel Catholic Church. On behalf of all of the residents of the city of Weston, we want to thank you all for the role that you continue to play, to work the traditions of the church that is the center of our city's Catholic community. Your spiritual leadership, founding members, to every member of this parish, and even to your special guest tonight, we say thank you for being here. I'd also like to congratulate Father Enrique Delgado on his appointment as Auxiliary Bishop for the Archdiocese of Miami. Father Delgado, you have been admirably serving your parish and your community. We wish you well as you step forward to embrace the next step in your life's journey. When we refer to the city of Weston, we can honestly say, and we do say, your world is here. Your families are here. Your home is here. You have made a life here. Our diversity of cultures, of faiths, and languages make our city very special and ultimately very unique. Tonight I am proud to present a proclamation on behalf of the Weston City Commission in honor of the 9th annual Grand Gala, as this event that supports your charitable missions and operations throughout the year. And the proclamation reads, and where is the mission? The proclamation reads, St. Catherine Drexel's Catholic Church in celebration of the 9th annual Fire and Ice Grand Gala. Whereas the city of Weston is honored to recognize St. Catherine Drexel Catholic Church on its 9th annual gala, Fire and Ice, the largest annual fundraiser hosted by the parish to support its charitable causes and operations throughout the year. And whereas established on July 1, 2001, with Father Paul Edwards as administrator, St. Catherine Drexel Church is the spiritual cornerstone of Weston's Catholic community. Whereas 5 days after the tragedy of September 11, 2001, the first masses held in English and in Spanish drew a total of over 1,500 people in attendance at Indian Trace Elementary School. Whereas under the guidance of Father Enrique Delgado since 2010, St. Catherine Drexel Catholic Church has continued its work to foster stewardship that encourages individual growth through prayer and service, to organize ministries that reflect the self-serving, the self-giving spirit of the parish's patron saint, to further develop youth and family ministries, to establish a lasting Catholic identity in our community. Whereas the city of Weston congratulates Father Enrique Delgado on his appointment as Auxiliary Bishop to the Archdiocese of Miami, and along with the parishioners of St. Catherine Drexel Catholic Church, look forward to his ordination soon on December 7, 2017. And whereas the city of Weston wishes St. Catherine Drexel Catholic Church, its spiritual leadership, its founding members, and its entire congregation ongoing success as it continues to serve the Weston community into the future. Now, therefore, I, as the mayor, along with Commissioner Brown, Commissioner Foyer, Commissioner Jaffe, and Commissioner Coleman, do gratefully acknowledge St. Catherine Drexel's Catholic Church on its 9th annual Grand Gala this November 11, 2017. Father, on behalf of the Commission. Gracias por su corazón espiritual de la comunidad católica de nuestra ciudad. La diversidad de nuestras culturas, idiomas, y se creen en que nuestra necesidad especial y única. Muchas gracias, tienen buena noche. Buenas noches.